a mobility scooter, power wheels. Running 36 volts. One screw left in there. Use just the frame, bolted it up to the floor, and the rear end drops in and out as its own chassis. Also cut the hood, put hinges for the three batteries, all different sizes. I know that's not good, but I'm only working with what I got. Should be fun. I can't wait till the kids come to test it.